Good morning, Lancers. Welcome to another broadcast. I'm Matt.
And I'm Tui. And as you might know, this week is the last week before finals.
If it is not too late to get those missing assignments in and get those grades up.
That's right. Santa would like nothing better than to deliver a bunch of A's this year.
So use that intervention time wisely.
It's not too late to stock up on library books before the break. You could have some reading material.
Yep, you can still check out library books online through the school website.
Remember, the library is hosting virtual library Wednesdays during lunch and Fridays, immediately after school for an hour.
The virtual library is a place where you can virtually hang out and play games. Some of the games are Among Us, Scattergories, Uno, Codenames, Splyfall, and more.
Fill out the form in the link below for more information.
Let's see what counselors Miss White has to say for us today.
I believe she is giving out prizes to some lucky Lancers. Let's check it out.
Hello, Lancers. This is Mrs. White. I am here to follow up on my promise that everybody who took the Cordova High School Test Your Knowledge would be put into a bag here for prizes. So we have a few fabulous prizes for all the people who participated, and thank you. We had hundreds of people that participated. So I am going to pull some names. Look at all these names out of this bag, and we'll see who gets the first prize. This is for a $10 Starbucks gift card. All right. The winner for our first prize, $10 Starbucks gift card, is Emmanuel Koulibaba. Woo! Congratulations. All right. It's not over. Another Starbucks gift card, also for $10. Is going to Hike Gramanian. Congratulations, Hike. I hope you like Starbucks. You got $10. All right. We have one more $10 Starbucks gift card. And the winner is Jonathan Huckabee. Congratulations. You guys all got Starbucks gift cards. Go get those pumpkin spice lattes while they're still there. And it could be gone already, who knows? All right, but if you didn't hear your name called, it doesn't mean you're not a winner. We have more. All right, so this is for a $25 Smashburger gift card. All right, and the winner is Maria Lucero. Congratulations, I hope you like Smashburger. I think everybody likes Smashburger, right? All right, not over yet. We got another $25 Smashburger card going to Andre Sherwood. All right, congratulations, Andre. And again, like I said, it's not over. This is what you get for participating. When I say there might be prizes, I was telling the truth. All right, the next Smashburger gift card, $25, goes to Zuniga Ordonia. All right, congratulations. I'm gonna take your friends out for some burgers. All right, and yes, there's always an end, and this is it. There's one last $25 Smashburger card, and the winner is Logan Rutherford. Congratulations, everybody. We really appreciate you taking the time to fill out our survey. And I will put these gift cards in the mail. If you, it'll be based on the address that we have in PowerSchool. So hopefully that is the correct address for you. If not, you can email me if you'd like to maybe come and pick it up at the office. You could do that instead. My address is on the website under counselors. I'm Mrs. White. It's klwhite@fcusd.org. If you do that before Wednesday, that would be appreciated. Otherwise, I'm going to pop these in the mail, and you guys are going to go and enjoy your treats. Again, Lancers, thank you so much for participating. We really appreciate it. Hope you everybody has a fabulous winter break.
Okay, Lancers, it's time to finally announce the winners of the Halloween costume contest. Mr. Krieger will be in contact with all the winners about prizes.
Thank you to all those that submitted entries. In third place, we have freshman Deja Velez, dressed up as Velma in Scooby.
In second place, we have senior Daniel Sims dressed up as Aang from Avatar.
In first place, we have a couple, freshman Sierra and Evan Adar, dressed as characters from the movie Ring.
Congrats, you guys. You win prizes.
Remember, this week is Holiday Spirit Week.
This all leads up to our winter holiday rally that will go live this Friday after school.
Let's check out some promo videos on these.
About your upcoming winter rally. We have holiday rallies coming up with all sorts of holiday situations, celebrations, and enjoyment.
We have Among Us, we have, what's it called? Sing-along, we have eggnog chugging, like you're about to chug. You're about to be drunk with eggnog. I don't really know.
Drunk off the eggnog. We got a sing-along, like he said. Elf on the Shelf picture competition. Something of that nature.
Yeah, we also have a Spirit Week. That is going to be right somewhere here. Yeah, it's going to be.
We're talking about a Spirit Week in this area.
Yeah, right here.
And then we have a rally.
December,
we have Spirit Week and
11th.
A rally. December 11th. Be there. Be square.
After school.
After school. School ends 2:25. Get on to your 2:25.
I don't know.
School ends at... in a window between 2:25 and 2:30.
That time.
Be there, be ready,
or die.
Computer, and go to this rally.
Or die.
On December 11th.
Or die.
Finals are upon us. They're moving in like a dark storm. It is time to get our grades up. Let's look at the schedule.
Finals start Tuesday the 15th with periods 1 and 2.
Wednesday is periods 3 and 4.
Thursday are periods 5 and 6, with the 7th period being on the final of Friday.
Each final is 2 hours long, beginning at 9 a.m. and 12 p.m.
And each day has an hour lunch break.
Let's finish up with a video from our CHS climate team about one of our loner profiles. Enjoy the video. And remember, everyone, there's a holiday Kahoot sent out to teachers for classes to compete in. Get in on that and enjoy.
Hi, friends. Ms. Samuelson here, and I want to talk to you guys today about the IB Learner Profile. So the International Baccalaureate has 10 traits they think all world learners should strive for. They want you to be inquirers, knowledgeable, thinkers, communicators, principled, open-minded, caring, risk-takers, balanced, and reflective. And each week, we're going to focus on a different one of these traits on Mondays. This week, we want to talk about what it means to be a communicator. So according to the International Baccalaureate, as communicators, we express ourselves confidently and creatively in more than one language and in many ways. We can collaborate effectively and listen carefully to the perspective of others. So now I want to know, how are you a communicator? The QR code in this video will link to a Google form, and we want Lancers to tell us how you embody this trait. Hopefully next week we'll get to share some of your responses in the broadcast. So fill out the form and let us know how you're a communicator. If you want to know more about the IB Learner Profile, it is linked on the Cordova High website. If you go to the International Baccalaureate category and open up the Middle Years program, there is the Learner Profile. So you can read more and learn about the other traits we'll be talking about in coming weeks. I look forward to hearing from you guys.
That's it from us today, Lancers. See ya. Thank you.